Did you know that around 450 million people worldwide have some sort of mental health issue? Well, I used to be one of those statistics because I was depressed for many years, but not anymore. And now it's my turn to help you lead a happier and healthier life.